old pasture loop. Here we go. I can see how many, so we have 25 miles even. I see how long this is. Let's keep your eye out for the trail. I'm trying to see it. Trying to look at it and see where it goes. I believe this is it, yep. Up, get the stick out. There we go. Right in my fork. That never happened before. I think that's when Joe was starting to go into a tree. And maybe it was. Trying to see where I'm going the best I can. Should I be in the drops for all this? Let's get down there and try it. Let's try the drop. I really don't have to see that far ahead. I just have to look at the trail, right? Through the leaves. Oh, they got there's one sign right there, so you can see it. There should be a couple of those. You can find your way around it. Yeah, I come right up on it. I'm not sure where I'm going. Let me try looking a little bit further ahead. Okay, so I came in at 25 miles even. That was a little muddy spot. Hard, really hard to see if we can go over here. You can see all over here. Elevation isn't bad, a little bit right here, but not bad at all. Assuming this is the way it goes. Yeah, that's a tough spot to see right there. And so this is the little bit. Well, it curves around the elevation. Okay. The old pasture loop. Not even looking at the map, I'm just looking at where, trying to focus on what's in front of me. Yeah, I get a glimpse of the map right there. Up here, then we're making a hard left, it looks like. Right here. There it is, up there. Okay, so that's a little grade right here. There you go. Yeah. And there it was right there. There it was right there to my right. Right here. assuming this is it right here. I'm assuming this is it, right around the tree it went. Let's see, am I going in the right direction? Yeah. Yep. Where it comes out up here. Let's see. Old pasture. Geez, it makes a dozen passes back and forth. Yeah, we're getting around. We're getting around. There's another bike sign. This is longer than I expected today. Around. There's definitely some elevation in the second half. And I think I'm out right here.